application remains open. Kim?
John, thank you. St. Paul's Episcopal School had a packed house tonight as candidates vying for the vacant District 1 congressional seat debated. But this debate was a little different. Students used this forum to learn about politics. Senior class members studying government and economics came up with the questions for the discussion.
Law enforcement officials are now confirming